peace, love, and light to all the queen goddesses, to all the beautiful, lovely star seeds, to all my fellow king gods who see the God in me. I see you. I truly love you, my people. Today is Saturday, December the 8th at 7 a.m. on this Gregorian calendar. My people, I recorded the video yesterday showing you that these crabs fly in 2x2 formations, and as they are moving throughout the planet and changing the planet back to its higher self. Now, these crabs are red, blue, yellow, green, white, the same colors that your chakra colors are, the same colors as you, the same colors that you see, what, on top of these police cars, these fire engine cars, the same colors that you see on all the flags that this royal family and this entity on this planet has control of, all of these countries. The same colors of these flags. Just look at the flags. Look at your chakra colors. Look at the police cars. Look at your chakra colors again. And then come back and look at this fucking video, my people. They are in love with us. Everything that is significant to us, rather the all-seeing eye, rather the chakra colors, they turn it and made it evil. You understand what I'm saying? They affiliate the chakra colors with gayness. You're not fucking gay. You're infinite light, my people. You understand? So now I'm going to play that video that I recorded with my phone because I cleared it up so that way that you can see them a lot better. Because listen, this shit is coming to an end. It is so active above your head on a day-to-day, night-to-night basis to unfucking real. This is why the airplanes and helicopters are flying low. And secondly, the second video that I'm gonna show that I was recording with this camera right here, before the sun came up, I recorded the moon, and I recorded an object next to the moon, and then I recorded an object next to that object, and it was all on a 90 degree angle. And as soon as my flash started going off at 6:30, 6 o'clock in the morning, those helicopters that was up flying around, they started coming towards me. And look at, they look like a ball of light because they fucking with frequency. You understand what I'm saying? They messing with energy. They are cloaking devices. They are not what you think they are above your head on a day-to-day basis. Now, you can call me crazy. You can call it pseudoscience. You can call me whatever you want. But at the end of the day, my people, look at my videos and tell me if I'm fucking lying. Peace, love, and light to all the queen goddesses, to all the beautiful, lovely star seeds, to all my fellow king gods who see the God in me. I see you. I truly love you. And anybody take my video, you can use it, but don't cut my video up and play trickery with it, because I'm not doing any trickery shit with it. All I'm doing is changing the contrast and bringing it out more so you can see what's up there. That's all I'm doing. I'm not lying to the people. I'm keeping it 100. That's why souls watch my videos. I connect with souls. I don't connect with humans. Peace, love, and light.
Jimmy, this is a place sometimes called hell. Change your words into truth, and then change that truth into love. And maybe our children, grandchildren, and their great-grandchildren will tell.
Then I go to my another. And I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up